Hi, in this video, we'll explain the Share Course Access feature, which allows you to share access to one of your courses with another instructor at your institution. To share access, first log into your instructor account, locate the course that you'd like to share, and select Edit Course from under the Action menu. On the Edit Course page, you'll find the Share Course Access feature in the lower left corner. From here, you will see a list of everyone at your school with a Connect Math account. Find the person you'd like to share access to your course with and select an access level from the menu. The read-only access means the person cannot modify any settings in your course, like the gradebook and assignments. This would be used for sharing access to a TA or a tutor who may need to just view student grades and reporting. The gradebook access will allow the person to edit gradebook settings, but nothing more. The last option is Full Access, which will give the person full access to the course. This means they can edit course settings, assignments, the gradebook, and more. However, they won't be able to delete it. This would be used when you are team teaching a course, for example. Once you're done making your selections, choose Save at the bottom of the screen. On the next screen, double-check the access levels you've assigned and select Done. The person with whom you've shared access to will now see your course in their own course list when they log into their account. For additional training and support, go to www.connectmath.com/training. Thanks for watching.